jsme u východu, kde už lidi mají svoji dávku měsíční jídla. Někde je to rozdělený po 10 rodinách, ale tady už si lidi zjevně to rozebrali do menších skupinek. A už tady panuje velká radost a lidi jsou hrozně spokojení. Po dlouhý době tak dostali pořádnou zásobu jídla. Bylo hodně vyhladovělý. To je dávka po 10 rodin, asi 600 lidí na měsíc. A každá rodina dostane, nebo každý těch 10 rodin dostane pytel fazolí, pytel cukru, 15 pytlů mouky, olej, čaj a speciální nutriční výživu, která se jmenuje Famix.
For two months.
And where they are coming from?
I get it. Just I'm from Hodur.
Ah, from Hodur.
Yeah.
So, and how is she happy about the food now?
Hada said, "Oh, arakta arinda rashinga lidiye." I'm very happy. I'm okay now.
Yeah. For how long it will last the food?
Today I have a food for 1 month.
For 1 month.
Yeah.
I was a farmer, and I was having some cows, 40 cows.
Goats. So
what happened to the child?
One child is died.
Yeah, but why died? What happened?
A bomb.
From the airplane.
انت سوق عيدت يعني ووري مسها يدك ودار هي هذا مش لو قال في دي سي ما مش يجي يجي بتاعها
then I evacuated and I went somewhere then I don't know the environment then I just round and to come again to the Morgabi again.
هذا سوق انا وحاولي ما دولد مش شلت يوم مشى ونفط مالت وحي تقى وحي دخل كل ديان في سي وحي كل تقى حد ابو قرار اماني
just that I decided to go where I can go to my children.
هون يا باهي قبل 18 شلت يا كل ما شلو دبرك اللي هو ذي بعد دحدي يا بختي
and my children two children again died.
Oh, how old were they?
يمي سكر الشرين
كل ما يتم شرب هي هو
يا ربنا 12 years old.
And the one is
2 years old.
And how has this happened?
Just for the reason of no food and no water.